Danny, I'm just curious, this is the first time you've seen the sequence and the edit for the book, and I'm wondering what you think of our choice to cut across grant winners and subjects and use poetry.
It's going to be a really powerful book. The images are carrying the edit, but you know, the touch of words and then how they work together, it's going to have a lasting impact. And that's the whole point of doing this work. It's the aftermath of conflict. And gosh, we all wish we could say there wouldn't be any more conflict. But we need not only the images from conflict zones, we have to also see, you know, the rebuilding. We have to see the energy that it takes for people to heal and for communities to come back together. And we need a record of that. So in the future, further generations will continue to find those ways to come together post-conflict.
Thank you, Danny.
Thank you.